Sunday night's protest in Conway, six people had been arrested. Authorities did say law enforcement worked with protesters to keep it peaceful and safe. All in all, Conway police say they had minor incidents. Many people dispersed when asked. Some stayed and began throwing water bottles. One windshield in the police car was broken. Police did release tear gas. When it was all over, six people were arrested, as mentioned, for disorderly conduct.